As regards the extraordinary uses, you must keep in mind that in case of date, day and period of the day, they are to replace the prepositions on or in French. Example, le 5 juin means on the 5th of June. Day, le mardi, on Tuesday. Period of the day, like le soir means in the evening. If you are writing soir, it means evening, but if it's le soir, it means in the evening. Nuit means night, but if you are writing la nuit, it means in the night.